Mr. Agnew, please.
Well, the title of the debate is an EU forestry strategy, and one might have thought from that that the EU had competence over forestry, but it doesn't actually. Competence for forests lies with the member states, so why are we getting involved in this discussion? Particularly, if we look back 3 or 4 years, our membership of the European Union in the forestry sector has caused a big problem. We've imported tree diseases, something we really could have done without. So what is all this about? Well, it's all about this fallacy of man-made global warming, and we have got to get into this 2020-20 target so that 20% of all the energy is produced from renewable resources by the year 2020. I think 5% or something of that has got to be biomass. We've seen what happens when you try and grow maize. It takes about 5 times as much energy to grow the maize as it does when it's released to produce electricity. So there's going to be an almighty push to double the number of trees in Europe, because by 2020 the entire European wood harvest would be needed for firewood. So you might say, oh, well, it's nice to grow some more trees, but of course these will be your 6 Sitka deserts, monoculture of fast-growing trees, which we'll be obliged to plant in countries where we already have serious competition for land use, be it with houses or with food production. This is something that the member states should decide for themselves. We should not be pushed into it by the European Union. Thank you.